As food enters and distends the stomach, stretch receptors activate enteric or local reflexes that promote peristaltic movements. These movements, called mixing waves, begin to mix the food with secretions of the stomach. The mixing waves force the digesting food, called chyme, toward and through the pyloric sphincter. Most of the food remains in the stomach, so it moves back and forth in a churning digestive motion. Digestive movements in the stomach are stimulated by the parasympathetic nervous system.